Yo, what is up, y'all? What is up? So I got a brand new hood to do and blend here and pretty much blend here. So and then a new radiator support top part. So the code is 1J9. I think that's what it was. 1J9 is a code. I'm using a standard variant. So yeah, this is it right here. So I'm using my Isada, and yeah, we are going to spray it up. So pretty much what I'm going to do is spray the fenders and stuff and the support and all that stuff first, and then I'm gonna come back. I'm gonna come do the hood and stuff, just to go ahead and knock the blend and all that stuff on out of the way. So that's what I'm gonna pretty much do. So yeah, we're gonna do this. gonna let it dry, and then we're gonna come back and we're gonna clear it. So I'm gonna let all this stuff bake for about 10 minutes, and then I'm gonna let it dry. I mean, then we're gonna come back and clear it. So I'll see y'all when I'm ready to start clearing. Yo. So now it is time to clear. So I have my SATA and I have a 1.2 on it. So I got my SATA and I have a 1.2 on it. And I have the fan wide open and my fluid is 1.5 turns out from in. So I wind it all the way in and I got 1.5 turns out. So that's what I have on the fluid. Again, I have my fan wide open and my fluid is 1.5 turns out from in. I wind it in and then I turn it out 1.5 turn. So I have 1.5 turns out on it, and it's a 1.2 again, 1.20. So I'm gonna clear it and I'm gonna spray it at about 28 29, somewhere in that, around that ballpark. So I'm gonna go ahead and get started with it. I'm just putting one coat on here, but that's gonna be the last coat. So I'm just doing the two fenders and then the hood and up under the hood. And then I'm gonna come back on my second coat, and then that's when I'm gonna do that. that GoPro got hot while I was in the middle of clearing, so whatever that's not on there is just because of the GoPro. But this is for now. And like I said, it's already, you know, time for me to go and stuff, but I'm going to stick around a little bit so I can pull it out for y'all and let y'all see what it looks like. But this is a finishing result. I'm about to bake it. She's looking so sweet. I look good. So, blend looks great. 1J9 is the paint code. Support looks great. So, I'm gonna let the GoPro cool, because like I said, it ran hot. And I'm gonna turn y'all back on once I pull it out. But this is what it looks like in the booth. Looking sweet. So, I'll turn y'all back on once I pull it out. And then I can go home after this.